Okay, here we go. This is the Addmotor Citytri E-310. And we'll see just what's inside. Shipping damage on this. It looks like it's pretty well done here, and it did come on the skid or pallet if you prefer.
Let me spin this around so I can see what the hell I'm doing. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, let's see. Gonna have to take all these things out of here. Let's get a little bit more light on the subject. Safety check information. I'll insert this little short video section just so you can see the packing. I'm going to start flipping away at stuff. Thank you. boxes. Let's see what's in these boxes.
Okay, so we got the manual, and we got the horn, and the tools, and the light as well, all in there. Probably can't see it too well because it's so bright. Power brick. Okay, well, I'm by myself here. I don't have anyone to help me get this thing out of the box. So what I'm going to do is try to figure out a way to get it out. I'm going to turn off the camera now, and we'll continue here in a bit.